We're all set to go. Not the best day for flying, but I'd rather get out of here than wait for that volcano to erupt. Besides, a lot of people are depending on us to get these supplies to Katale and Libero. We need to get to Libero by 6 o'clock, so let's take off. Remember that we're overloaded, so we might need a little extra speed. Rotate at about 95 knots.
Relief 318, wind 011 at 5. Runway 36, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, relief 318. Positive rate, gear up. Flaps up. Maintain at least 95 knots in the climb and turn right to follow the road northeast out of Goma. Heading of about 20 degrees should take us right to Katale. It's about 25 miles northeast of here, just on the other side of the volcano. We'll need some altitude to clear that ridge overhead, but try to stay out of the clouds. We can climb above the clouds or stay down low and follow the road. Your choice. Itala is located about 5 miles southwest of a little lake. If we come to the lake, we'll know we've gone too far. Okay, that's the airstrip up ahead on the west side of the road. The wind's out of the north, so we can just make a straight-in approach. The airport elevation is 4,600 feet. Lower the gear and extend the flaps as we slow down. It's a short dirt strip, so there's not a lot of room to stop. I suggest flying the approach with full flaps at about 100 knots. Touchdown at 80 knots. Itala traffic, relief 318, 2 miles out, inbound for landing. Looks like they're waiting for us on the west side of the airstrip. Taxi over to those tents and I'll supervise the unloading. There's not a lot of cargo to unload, so this shouldn't take long. Give me a few minutes. Okay, we've offloaded everything they need here. There's been a new development, though. Another relief flight flew through the ash cloud and lost both engines. They managed to glide to Rutshuru. It sounds like they're okay, but it's a small strip for a big plane, so the landing wasn't pretty. They had a surgical team on board headed for Libero, so the company wants us to drop in and pick up the doctors on our way. Otherwise, they'll be stuck in Rutshuru. They're needed up north. Ready to go? Let's taxi back to the south end of the runway. Rutshuru is really close, about 8 miles from here. I think we can get in there to get the doctors without losing a lot of time. Still get to Libero by 6. Take off and turn to a heading of 020. Katale traffic, relief 318, departing to the north. V1, rotate. V2. Positive rate, gear up. Flaps up. Fly heading 020. Rutshuru is about 3 miles beyond that little lake. We won't need to climb very high. Rutshuru is actually lower than Katale. It's an elevation around 3,700 feet. strip's just ahead, north of the lake. Make another straight-in approach. Gear down, extend the flaps as we slow. Approach speed 100 knots, touch down at 80.
Rutshuru traffic, relief 318, 2 miles out, inbound. Looks like their plane is right at the end of the runway. Must have skidded off and got stuck when they glided in. We can still get in. Just keep it nice and slow on final so we can stop before we hit it. Nice landing. Would have been pretty embarrassing for us to get stuck here too. Hard to believe they got that plane onto the runway. That couldn't have been easy. Go ahead and park next to the tents on the east side of the airstrip. Looks like we're actually ahead of schedule, so this stop shouldn't be a big deal. I'll go find out what the situation is. Be right back. Well, the pilots want to stay to secure the airplane, but we're taking the four doctors to Libera. They have 800 pounds of medical equipment they'd like us to haul out. We'd be overloaded, but we could do it. If not, the pilots will look after it all. No one can reach the base on the radio from here, so the decision is yours. If you want to take the medical gear, okay, then let's get going. The wind's still blowing from the north, so we should probably taxi to the end of the runway and take off toward the crashed plane.
Or we can make a downwind takeoff. It's your decision. Just remember that taking off with the wind behind us will mean a longer roll, and this is a short strip.
Rutshuru traffic, relief 318, departing to the north.
Rotate. V2. Positive rate. Gear up.
That was a close one.
Fly heading 350. Flaps up. Libero is about 60 miles north of here, and the airport elevation is 5,900 feet, so we can climb a bit to get better performance along the way. There's a big lake about halfway between Rutshuru and Libero. We'll pass just to the south of it. engine failure number one. We can try a restart, but it's probably damaged from the ash. It's everywhere, even if we can't see it. If we try to restart, we risk damaging the engine even more. We're close enough that I think we can make Libero on one engine. Otherwise, we can divert to Rwindi, which is about 10 miles southeast of the Big Lake. Let's shut the left engine down to reduce drag and avoid the risk of fire. Feather the left prop and move the left mixture to idle cutoff. Now turn the left ignition and generator switches to off. Same with the left fuel boost pump and cowl flaps. Libero traffic, relief 318, 3 miles out, inbound to land. Excellent work. The company will be pretty happy that we made it in, even with the engine trouble. The doctors too.